If you want to turn on two-factor authentication, first of all, open Instagram, and after that click on your profile, and after that click on the three lines on the right top corner, and after that tab on settings and privacy, and after that tab on the first option, which is account center, and after that we show up to you multiple options as you see, and click on the last option, which is password and security, press on it, and after that we have again multiple options, and click on the first one, press on it, two-factor authentication, and choose Instagram. And after that we have three method to turn on two-factor authentication. We have authentication app, or the second option, which is CMS through your phone number, and the last method is WhatsApp. I will choose the second method, CMS through my phone number, and he will send me a code, and as you see we have the code now, and after that click on next. The two-factor authentication is on. After that click on done, and basically that's it. Please leave a like on the video, and if this video helped you out, subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.